Warning signs, the state's energy providers are yet again looking to hike their prices. Retailer A.G.L. wants to add $150 to the average power bill, offsetting the cost of the carbon tax.
More pain for energy users. Another power company seeking to jack up its prices.
People just aren't coping with the constant increases in energy prices.
This time, the state's largest, A.G.L., the independent regulator, agreeing to consider whether the retailer should get special exemption to its three-year standing contract so it can prematurely raise prices to cover the carbon tax.
If they've entered into a fixed contract, then they should be prepared to wear a fixed contract. No one else can just suddenly change their minds because of changing circumstances.
Charities say A.G.L. is profiteering.
We believe that the price of carbon has already been factored into future contracts for energy prices. We don't think A.G.L. has got a case to answer.
The Premier says customers will be covered by Canberra's compensation package.
It would be unsurprising for the retailer to seek to pass on carbon price increases in circumstances where consumers were also being compensated for carbon price increases.
But not all households will receive compensation because it's means tested.
Adding insult to injury for struggling energy users, A.G.L. is already recording a profit of more than $1 million a day.
And those with other energy providers can expect to be slugged as well.
Once one's allowed to go to the energy regulator and say we want to get out of a fixed term contract, then I expect that the energy regulator won't have any option but to say everyone's allowed out.
The regulator will hand down its decision in June, a month before the carbon tax comes into place. Adam Todd, 10 News.